after state troopers say the driver either fell asleep or was fatigued at the time of the crash.